to maintain quality benchmark in higher education of international level. And therefore, CHARUSAT has taken recent initiative to go for CHARUSAT University by NEC. In context to student support and progression, CHARUSAT has introduced different kinds of scholarship of rupees 2.6 crore. CHARUSAT has instituted total 27 gold medals, created indoor and outdoor sports facilities. CHARUSAT provides special training to the students for GATE, GPET, and GRE, etc., etc. Enthusiastic students of CHARUSAT also participated in curricular and extracurricular activities throughout the year and perform par excellence. We value their contributions. I must thank all the students and their parents for making faith in CHARUSAT. They are our true ambassadors. We believe that a university is a societal asset, and we assure you a better performance each time to bring more laurels for our university in our pursuit of excellence and in our service to the society. Once again, I warmly welcome you all here. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Honorable Chief Guest, to do the honor, under different faculties, the following gold medals are being awarded. Under Faculty of Technology and Engineering, Shri Dinsa Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Brijesh Kumar Arun Bhai for passing M.Tech Mechanical Engineering examination with the highest CGPA. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Khushbu Ben Deepak Kumar for passing M.Tech Computer Engineering examination with the highest CGPA. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Prajapati Pritesh Kumar Natwalal for passing M.Tech IT examination with the highest CGPA. Pritesh, please. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Patil Kedar Yuvraj for passing M.Tech Electrical Engineering with highest CGPA, but he is absent. I will declare the next name. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Radhika M. Patil for passing M.Tech Electronics and Communication examination with highest CGPA. And Radhika is also receiving CHARUSAT Gold Medal for passing M.Tech examination with the highest CGPA in the whole Faculty of Technology and Engineering. May I? Yes, thank you. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Shah Hitarth Suresh Kumar for passing B.Tech Electrical Engineering examination with highest CGPA. Shri Rajendra B. Engineer Gold Medal is awarded to Jaiswal Jigisha Nandkishore for passing B.Tech Civil Examination with highest CGPA. Jigisha is receiving Rajendra B. Engineer Gold Medal for B.Tech Civil, highest CGPA.
We would like to congratulate them with a round of applause, please.
Shrimati Sumitra Ben C. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Shah Lishita Sunil Kumar for passing B.Tech IT examination with the highest CGPA. Srimati Sumitra Ben C. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Desai Tanvi Mukesh Bhai for passing BTech Computer Engineering Examination with highest CGPA. At least we expect girls to have claps. They are receiving more medals. Thank you. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Rinku Akshay for passing BTech Electronics and Communication Examination with highest CGPA. Rinku, come please. She is receiving Gold Medal in BTech Electronics and Communication for her highest CGPA. It's CHARUSAT Gold Medal. Rinku is also receiving one more gold medal, Virchanbhai Ramdas Patel Maudha Gold Medal for passing BTech examination with highest CGPA in the Faculty of Technology and Engineering. Rinku is receiving two gold medals. Sri Charotar Moti Sattaris Patidar Samaj Chamos Matru Sanstha Gold Medal is awarded to Savalya Pratik Jayanti Bhai for BTech Mechanical Examination, but he is absent today. I will now declare gold medalists of the Faculty of Pharmacy. Sri Raman Bhai B. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Amin Truptiben Hitesh Bhai for passing BPharm examination with highest CGPA. She is Trupti. Sri Raman Bhai B. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Sinha Monalisa Amit for passing MPharm Pharmaceutical Technology Examination with highest CGPA. Can we hear more claps, please? Thank you. Sri Raman Bhai B. Patel Gold Medal to Monalisa Sinha for MPharm PT. Sri Raman Bhai B. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Jasani Krunal Prabhudas for passing MPharm Drug Regulatory Affairs Examination with highest CGPA. Krunal, come please. Krunal is receiving for MPharm DRA highest CGPA. Sri Raman Bhai B. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Shah Vidhi Rohit Kumar for passing MPharm Quality Assurance Examination with highest CGPA. We are having Vidhi, who is receiving MPharm QA Gold Medal. Vidhi is also receiving one more gold medal, Sri Raman Bhai B. Patel Gold Medal for passing MPharm Examination with highest CGPA in the Faculty of Pharmacy. So we had two girls with two gold medals. Under Faculty of Applied Sciences, I will be declaring the name of the winners, gold medal winners. Dr. B.H. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Dave Zalak Rakesh Bhai for passing MSc Biotechnology Examination with highest CGPA. CHARUSAT Gold Medal. This is Zalak for MSc BT. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Mayur Kumar Prakash Bhai for passing MSc Advanced Organic Chemistry Examination with highest CGPA. Yes, Mayur, come. CHARUSAT Gold Medal for MSc AOC is going to Mayur. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Trivedi Janki Manoj Kumar for passing MSc Microbiology Examination with highest CGPA. We are having Janki. Can we have claps, please? Sri P.D. Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Oza Vipra Niranjan Kumar for passing MSc examination with highest CGPA under Faculty of Applied Science. Vipra, come please. Yeah. Vipra is receiving for highest CGPA in the whole faculty. It's P.D. Patel Gold Medal. I'll be declaring now gold medalist from Faculty of Management Studies. Shri Devang Patel Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Niharika Rakesh for passing MBA examination with highest CGPA. Niharika receiving gold medal for MBA examination with highest CGPA. Under Faculty of Computer Science and Applications, we have Chandaben Mohanbhai Patel Gold Medal for Agrawal Ravi Kumar Jagdish Bhai for passing MCA examination with highest CGPA. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Shah Kanupriya Vinod Kumar for passing MSc IT examination with highest CGPA. Kanupriya is coming for receiving the gold medal for scoring highest CGPA in MSc IT program. Under Faculty of Medical Sciences, we have two winners of gold medals. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Rituben Dharmendra for passing BS in Nursing with highest CGPA. CHARUSAT Gold Medal is awarded to Patel Hinal Mahendra Bhai for passing Bachelor of Physiotherapy examination with highest CGPA. Hinal is coming for receiving highest CGPA in Bachelor of Physiotherapy program. I thank Honorable Chief Guest and the President, sir, to have blessed the students. Thank you.